down and give me some company. Perhaps we can talk about it.
What is it?
I just wish my Heron was here. He would always make these long days seem much shorter. I'm sorry, don't mind me. Just a soldier's wife missing her husband. He was stationed at Fort Pale Pass, but we haven't heard anything for months. None of the soldiers passing through here on leave have seen him either. I've sent letter after letter, but they still haven't told me anything. I have no idea where he is, what happened to him, or if he's even still alive. The Imperial Fort placed right on the border to Skyrim. Mostly watches for illegal border crossing.
Distressing the customers.
No civilized.
Yes, many times. I've sent letter after letter, but heard nothing. I can send as many letters as I want, but if Heron isn't even at the fort, then he's hardly going to see them, is he? You would? I'd be indebted to you if you did, stranger. Like I said, he is, was, garrisoned up at Fort Pale Pass. It's right on the border to Skyrim. Good luck. And please, stranger, I beg of you, find my Heron.
Talentless. Wine, mead,
fiend.
Ale, water.
How dare you? So much. You are not fit to stand before me. Be gone, Wastrel. Oh, look, a pumpkin.
Good afternoon.
Watch your back outside the city walls. We can't be charging to your aid if a timberwolf catches your scent.
I appreciate any assistance. Together, we are less vulnerable.
Don't suppose you could conjure
Sometimes
me up a warm heart?
Sometimes this one misses his old life in Broome, huh? Then he remembers the treachery of the Icewind trader, and all of a sudden, he feels a lot better.
What is it?
I'm Albeckius, of the Dukani family.
Hi. Hello. What is it?
Good afternoon. He was stationed at Fort Pale Pass, but we haven't heard anything for months. None of the soldiers passing through here. I've sent letter after letter, but they still haven't told me anything. Afternoon.
Every day we have to face to face with death. Hello.
Hey! Don't scare me like that!
You missed me. Keep your eyes open. Danger or death could be anywhere.
ready. Not a very promising place. Isn't it a bit dangerous for a chattering place?
Not cast!
Thank you.
time to die.
Time to die.
Damn it, if only that infernal bard would shut his mouth! Farewell. This one wanders to himself sometimes. Where will his story end? Where will he be when age consumes him? Only time will tell.
attention. Hey, pay attention. I appreciate any assistance. Together, we are less vulnerable.
What could that be?
This one wanders to himself sometimes. Where will his story end? Where will he be when age consumes him? Only time will tell.
Attention! dead body. I appreciate any assistance. Together, we are less vulnerable. Yes?
What's going on here?
What could that be?
made that noise?
Where'd you come from?
What's going on here?
Where'd you come from?
Found him!
How in a... Aha! There you are! We'll make good use of your valuables.
Go in and...
Off, one second. Eternal torment.
Next gonna go on a raid. Too long. Too long. Who made that noise?
What was that? Damn you.
Hmm.
Please, madam.
Ah, there you are. I've got a delivery for you. One moment. Here you go. Well, looks like that's everything. Farewell.
Did you find him?
I appreciate any assistance. Together, we are less vulnerable.
I'll be keeping my distance.
Hmm? I always thought he was a fool, but never a traitor. I can't believe it. Neither Licinia nor Elena can know about this. If you give me the journal, I'll burn it. I'll tell her that you said he died a Legion hero. Thank you, stranger. You've done the right thing.
Hey! Don't scare me like that.